Hey guys, welcome to Current Exploration here in Isla Mirada, Florida, in the Florida Keys, where 290 years ago, ships in the 1733 fleet sank. I'm gonna try and find some treasure from those ships today. I've got a great spot for it. San Pedro sank right out there, 1.47 miles from where I'm standing, almost 290 years ago. Follow along with me. Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button below for more videos to come. Miller Lite tab. San Pedro sank right out there. Cleaning the beach today. Trash. More garbage. Going up and down to make sure I don't miss anything. eventually. I'm hoping I'm gonna finish up by this rock wall here, thinking that maybe some stuff years past gets trapped underneath. Something that's not a bottle cap or a can. Maybe this one's on the surface. More trash.
Have you found any, like, anything with the gold coin?
When I was in Vero Beach, yes. Found a little gold and a little silver, but a ship sank kind of by Alligator Reef. Not too far, it's called the San Pedro. And it sank not too far, about a mile off from here. So I was hoping with the storms that have come in the past couple of years.
I heard something
deep. Yeah, so what you do is you look up here, and I'm kind of going through numbers, because certain numbers mean that you're more than likely going to dig up certain targets. Like right here, that's going to ring like a 19 or a 20. Because it's aluminum. But we pick it up for keep it from the birds and from people like you and I stepping on it. What's that?
But there's a lot of stuff near the water.
Yeah. Yeah, there could be. Take a look and see what that is. So this will tell you, give you a general idea of your depth too.
That must be pretty deep.
Yeah. Yep, I think I saw. I haven't found any lead weights yet, which is weird. An old toy car at the beach. Wow.
Is it rust?
A little bit. We'll clean it up. That's a random spot for an old toy car. As you can see, I'm working pretty hard. What? What is that? Is that a coin? I hope this thing's on. Found a coin. I don't know, I can't read it. Holy sh- I think it's a coin. I have sunscreen in my eyes, so I can't really tell. Holy pardon my French. That is definitely a coin. That looks like a two or a four real. I'm gonna gather my gear and go try and clean this up a little better.